Hello everyone. We are going for a trip to Lata Bayou near Baling. I think 30 kilometers from Baling. So we have packed up everything in the truck. And this is Jerry. Say hi, Jerry. Hey, man. So, okay, you can see we have left everything empty behind the truck in case rain. Okay, and we try to be quite lightweight, you know, simple and easy. And let me show you what we have brought. Okay, we have some tanks, some waters and bags, and all the works, man, lights and everything. We last for a couple of nights. Here is Jerry with some goodies. Kita singgah sini di Kuih Tiau Goreng Mama Mirubus Kuih Tiau Kerang. Oh, ini mesti best lah. Sudah tengok signboard pun sudah lapar. Encik,
saya nama Nick Blues. Awak nama apa?
Nama Jan, orang panggil Jan saja.
Jan, okey, kenal. Ya, inilah tempat tempat dia. Very nice place, you can see.
Batu 42.
Simple tapi mesti bagus lah. Okey, kita jumpa lagi. Okey, bye bye. Terima kasih. Alright.
Malam lagi cok lah malam. Malam dia ada lampu-lampu lagi.
Kalau ada masa saya tinggal lagi.
Ayah. Abang main dari mana?
Dari Pulau Pinang.
Oh.
Ya. Yeah.
Tajam main lah.
Api kemah.
Oh.
Di Lata Bayou.
Oh, Lata Bayou.
Ya. Yeah.
There are many campsites surrounding this area as we drive towards Ulu Regong. We've seen a couple already, and one with a signboard is Enjoy Life Without a Roof. What a nice and cool name. We have arrived at the Baling Hot Springs.
Yeah,
it feels good
to be here in the forest.
Looks like there are not many
people around today.
$5 per night. evening. It's right after 12 midnight,
12:30. And okay, once again,
we are all set up for the night. And
we are thinking of playing you a song. So one of us have to get a guitar from the car.
It's not too far away. Okay, so since I have to do the video,
he will get the guitar.
And okay,
this is what we have set up for the night.
We have chosen this place out of so many camp spots here.
Yeah,
I think it's more than 10. So it seems that we can camp anywhere except
near the hot spring.
Okay, let me take you around for a midnight walk. Yeah, Jerry is heading to the car park.
Let's see if we can jam a good song tonight.
Just for this campsite or this hot spring, you know, you got good toilets and all, clean and all, well maintained, man. Really nice, you know, because deep in the forest you can find such a
nice place.
You know, you can just hang around. There are so many pools, you know, from hot to very hot, you know, less hot. So you can start from the less hot. Oh, you see, nice. It's a nice place here. Got a river or stream flowing. You know, a lot of lights, is bright, you know. You can actually stroll in the night here with your friends and loved ones. I'm sure you will have a good time here. Again, you know, kudos to this, to the management and staff. They did a real good job, man. In the middle of the forest, you can find such place. Hot spring. Okay. I will continue
another time.
Forever, not for better. Some are gone and some remain. Of these places have dear moments with lover and friends I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them all. More of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And this memory lose their meaning when I think of love and something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I often stop and think about them. In my high life, I love you more. In my high life, I loved you more.